Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Sunshine along the coastline, but there have been some pop-up showers across inland areas. Much of that activity will die after sunset, and we'll be left with partly cloudy skies through the evening and then mainly clear skies overnight. Tomorrow looks to be another nice day with sunshine and warmer temperatures. That'll fuel the atmosphere into developing scattered showers, maybe some thunderstorms during the afternoon across inland areas. 79 for high in Portland with a sea breeze developing. Booth Bay Harbor will climb into the mid-70s. Inland areas have a shot at the lower 80s. The Eagle Lake area, Raymond, Windham, Lewiston, Auburn, 81. North Conway at 80. Bethel, 79. And Rangeley at 77. Mainly clear skies tonight. We've got the bright moonlit skies. Full moon tonight, either side of 50. Sunny, warmer tomorrow. Watch for some pop-up storms inland, either side of 80. We cloud up on Friday with some showers late in the day.